This is Candy Chang. She's an American artist. She is from New Orleans, USA. In 2009, Candy Chang used this abandoned house in New Orleans as a support for her art. She put a chalkboard on a wall for people to complete the sentence, "Before I die, I want to." And the day after, the whole board was complete. Her project was then recreated in communities around the world, such as in Kazakhstan, in South Africa, in Australia, in Argentina, and beyond.